Get to my position.
Got it. Here we come. ID'd an enemy position. Enemy position marked there. Got one. Over there. Location there.
Doesn't bode well for Van Dyke. I need to find him.
What?
Excellent work, right. Nomad.
Whatever that was, I'm gonna go after it.
Cool. Let's do it.
We got nothing. Spread out.
Yeah, I'm still looking, but so far I don't see anything.
Way to go, Ghost Lead. All clear here.
Killed his wife. No sign of Van Dyke anywhere, though. Wim Van Dyke. Where is he?
Pay attention to any intel.
That's what they're calling beehives.
This place must have good intel around. Got hostiles. ID'd an enemy position. There's a shithead over there. Clear. This now? We got hostiles for you. Keep doing that. I see one there. Hostiles nearby. check for intel.
It's all right. I'm not here to hurt you.
This... all this is my fault. Rhonda would still be alive if I... if I hadn't... I'm so stupid. I killed her. I killed my wife.
That's not true.
No?
Your wife was protecting you. She believed in what you could do.
Oh, God. Oh, Rhonda. My sweet Rhonda.
There's a lot on the line here. I need you to work with me. Do it for her.
Okay. I'll help you. She would have wanted that.
You know something that can take down Claw, don't you? Tell me what you need, and we can help each other out.
All my research is stored in a server at the solar power plant. But if you can get me there, maybe I can wipe it, and then they'll be running blind.
Lead the way.
A man approached with a job offer. They wanted an algorithm for their factory drones.
Why'd they come to you?
I'm an expert on bee behavior. Know all about swarm psychology, how to recognize and influence it.
You didn't know they were building weapons?
Not until it was too late. The situation escalated. They attacked me. I didn't know what else to do.
Got one. Over there. Drone overhead. I spot it. Got a hostel. Breacher sighted.
Whatever, just keep looking. You know, I could be in my cooch watching a movie. Look, I have a
got one. Really over there. Sweet shot, Ghost Lead. Enemy is on alert. Stay quiet. Bad guy spotted. I'll size him up. Starting scan.
Good. We need to know what we're up against.
Be careful. Sniper up ahead.
Find their location, ASAP!
That's the one. Got one. Over there.
I'm right. Stay focused.
Got a hug. Eyes on a camp commander. Glad you're on our side.
Regroup on me.
Coming.
All my research is in here. The alarm will trigger when I start to wipe it. You'll need to cover me.
I need you to set in a new position. Over there.
Got it.
Got it. Good work.
Combat drone flying.
I'm set to have more firepower.
There. Hostile. Grenade.
Hope this works.
Enemy down.
We're only halfway there, Nomad.
All clear here. Got one there. Got one, I can't get it.
Copy. Push forward.
Scanning the perimeter. Now we can see everything. Battery drain. Drone's out of the game.
Nick. How are you holding up?
My world is shattered. I just need to keep going to honor her. Make sure my work doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
How are you involved with Claw?
I developed the algorithm, the language that made the drones able to behave autonomously. I gave them the power to think for themselves.
Is there anything I can use against them to stop them?
The only thing that can stop the algorithm is a virus. Corrupt the communication, and you defeat the swarm. This will overload the processors, but you'll need to access their relay to make it work.
Thank you. Now that there's a bounty on your head, you'll probably be safest with the outcasts.
I know a few I can call. When they hear about Rhonda, maybe they'll help me avenge her.
Maybe. Take care of yourself.
Nomad.
Deep Blue. I think I might have found a way to destroy Claw if it comes after us.
We have to be prepared for the worst, and that's definitely the worst. Tell me about it when I see you.
Roger that.